The Ateneo fencing teams finished in the top 3 in season 73 of the UAAP. The seniors team improved to second overall from last year's 5th place finish. Team captain Brian Cabantac spearheaded the blue fencers with gold medals in individual foil and team foil alongside Jaime Ignacio, Casey Yap, and Patrick Pexon. Ignacio bagged the bronze in individual foil. Micaela Reyes, Stephanie Payoyo, Alessandra Pineda, and Kimberly Lico won silver in women's team epee. Reyes and Payoyo added a silver and a bronze respectively in individual epee. The Lady Eagles were knocked back a notch to third place from last year's second place finish.